Namaste. Welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today we'll see how to make a very very delicious and healthy breakfast item. You can even make it for lunch or dinner too. This is a mixed vegetable paratha. Normally when we make a vegetable paratha, we make a filling as stuffing, keep it in the center and then roll out. This is a slightly different method I'm going to show you. For that, here I have some grated cabbage. You can take about 2 to 3 spoons. And again, grated beetroot. You can either grate it or finely chop it. There's no problem. Some carrot. Here, this is one potato which I have boiled just to give the binding. I have peeled it and mashed it. And this is one onion also finely chopped. Here I have pudina, that is mint leaves, coriander leaves and a few green chili leaves, all finely chopped. Salt to taste. This is a pinch of turmeric powder. This is some chili powder. A little bit of hing, that is asafoetida. And for that chatpata taste, I am adding some chaat masala also. Now first we will mix all these vegetables and masalas well together. Quantity depends on your choice, whatever is available at home. If you have cauliflower, you can use that also. You can finely chop or grate cauliflower and add. You can even use radish or bottle gourd. So depending on whatever vegetables available at home, you can make this. This is some whole wheat flour. We'll add that now. Now just add some required quantity of water and make it into a dough. Finally, add a spoon of oil to it and again knead it well together. Here I kept a tawa for heating. So take a ball of dough. I have just smeared the surface with some oil and dust it with some flour and gently roll this out. Roll it out. It need not be very thin, can be slightly thick, and we'll cook it on the tawa. So while one is cooking on the tawa, we can roll out one more and keep it ready. If you want to get a perfect circle without any rough edges, just take the lid of any box and cut it out like this. When it is cooked on one side, flip it over and cook on the other side too. Here I have some ghee. Smear the paratha with some ghee. When it is well cooked on both the sides, carefully remove it out onto a plate. Similarly, make the other one also. So you got a lovely color because of the beetroot, carrots. A very very healthy and wholesome breakfast. See, now this is also ready. Similarly, make with the remaining dough also. I have used 3 cups of flour and all these vegetables you will get around 12 to 15 parathas depending on the size. Now as a side dish, I am just preparing a simple raita. I have one ripe red tomato which I have chopped. Here I have some beaten curd. We'll add it. Add a little bit of salt and also some chili powder. Mix it very well together and your simple tomato raita is ready. I have not added green chilies. I have added chili powder instead. You can also sprinkle a little bit of chaat masala if you like the taste. So the best combination is some curd or raita and some pickle. Thank you for watching the video. A very simple and healthy way, and especially if you want to make your children eat vegetables, this is a lovely way to do it. Enjoy it. Nowadays the rains have also started, so when it's raining outside, a plate of this lovely hot vegetable parathas with pickle and raita is a great way to start your day. Please subscribe to Geeta's Kitchen and we'll meet again with another interesting video from Geeta's Kitchen. Thank you.